thoughts from afar. You discern my going out and my lying down, and you are familiar with all of my ways. And before a word is on my tongue, you know it completely. You hem me in behind and before, and you have laid your hand upon me. And such knowledge is too wonderful for me, too lofty for me to attain. So, where can I go from your spirit? Where can I flee from your presence? If I go up to the heavens, you're there. If I make my bed in the depths, you're there too. Or if I rise on the wings of the dawn or settle way on the far side of the sea, even there your hand will guide me. Your right hand will hold me fast. But if I say, surely the darkness will hide me and the light become night around me, even the darkness will not be dark to you. The night will shine like the day, for darkness is as light to you. For you created my inmost being, and you knit me together in my mother's womb. I praise you, O God, for I'm fearfully and wonderfully made. Your works are wonderful, and I know that full well. My frame was not hidden from you when I was made in the secret place, when I was woven together in the depths of the earth. Your eyes saw my unformed body. All the days ordained for me were written in your book before one of them came to me. How precious are your thoughts about me, O God? How vast is the sum of them? And if I were to count them, they would outnumber the grains of the sand. Search me, O God, and know my heart. Test me and know my anxious thoughts. And see if there is any offensive way in me. Lord, you lead.